start into the next round. Today with Martin playing Janara again.
Woo, the hype is insane. I will probably cast counter spells and mana dorks, and I will feel very happy while doing so.
You have a beautiful angel in command, so that's nothing to be worried about. And I play also of semi-partners, whatever. Return of New Killian. Fill the list. It worked out pretty good so far.
Even after they banned all the partners, you still find a way to play partners.
Exactly. That's the German spirit. Efficient partner engineering.
Efficiency.
Yeah, it's okay. Let's not get into detail about that one. So we won the die roll.
We both kept 7, and all of a sudden the flood spent.
And no dog.
And no dog.
That's great.
Yeah.
So I will draw a card. I started with a lot of confidence. And a dog.
That's not a dog, but okay.
Almost.
Get. A breathing pool.
So tap land. I'm glad my inspector resolves.
It does.
He can keep on inspecting.
Of course it's a top card.
It's always a top card. Yeah, also top temple.
Tap,
yep.
Draw, and I will play a Tundra and a Scavenging Ooze.
Ooh.
And then I will pass
the Scary Ooze. I'd like to eliminate the Scoops.
Okay.
Take for one.
Take one.
Passing the turn.
Okay. Play Gilded Bastion and cast my commander and pass.
Yeah. I'm losing a life. I would like to Swords Janara.
Okay. Almost on 3 life. Go to 21.
Yep. Go to 18. Attack for 1.
I take 1.
Now I play it very confident.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Play a Pollute Delta.
Mm-hmm.
How many cards in hand?
3.
Play Kitchen Finks.
Yep.
Into life, pass the turn.
The Kitchen Finks. Revealing top card, 0.
Yep.
Black Fetch.
Yep.
Down to 17. For Scrubland. And then I try to cast my commander.
He resolves.
And then I think I will pass the turn.
Okay. I will fetch this again.
Yep.
That's right.
3 damage, 3 life from Janara, 2 damage, and 2 fetchlands. You're on 9 times, right? 2, 2, 3. So 1 damage. Okay. Fountain. Beautiful fountain. Tropical island.
Yep.
Player
three.
Deputy of detention.
That one resolves.
Like to exile your commander.
Like to respond by giving him protection from white.
Okay.
Drawing a card.
Yep. Then I'll pass.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Lose 4 life, that's a lot. And then draw for turn. Play land. Cards. Would like to kill him.
Yes.
Would like to play a remorseful cleric.
Okay.
And then I go for a combat with those two.
I'll block the confident.
Mm-hmm. On Persis 3, I would like to correct the cleric.
Exile all cards.
Yes, okay. So I go straight, and you gain 2 damage, and I get 2 life.
Yep.
Second mana cast is honorable.
Okay,
go ahead.
I'd like to just recast the mana.
Sure.
And I'll open this. And pass.
So she's on 2. Drawing a card. You have how many cards in it? 3?
3.
Okay, play a thump.
I take 2.
Mm-hmm. Go up to 16. Then I would like to unearth my dark confident.
Okay.
I have a remorseful cleric in graveyard to recast the Vloros. Perfectly. To play Palace Jailer.
Ouch. That's a good one.
And exile your bounty agent.
Mm-hmm.
I get the monarch.
That's you.
Okay.
No, that's not the monarch. Sorry. There it is.
Then I will go to instant draw card.
Mm-hmm.
And take it away. Yep.
Zero.
Okay. Okay.
Go for a combat with the whole game.
Okay. I would like to block like this.
Mm-hmm. Try to give him indestructible. Three damage.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So this one dies.
Yep. You gain four.
No, I take four.
Yeah, you take four.
Three, four.
I gain
get
two. I gain.
You get the monarch back.
And the bounty agent. Okay. May I?
Mm, yeah,
continue. Sure. And I would like to play those.
Yeah.
And I would like to play the. I think I'll play the three inspector again.
Okay.
Token. End of turn, drop a monarch.
In response, I would like to bounce the bounty agent.
Okay. Then it's yours. Your game. Your turn. Not your game.
What does Gideon Backblade give again?
Lifelink, vigilance, or indestructible.
Okay. Yep.
Does not untap.
Sorry?
Does not untap.
But it gives vigilance.
Yes, can give vigilance. It can give one of the three.
Yeah.
Not all three.
So I will play Gideon Blackblade.
Yep. You got it.
Put him up to five.
Mm-hmm.
Give Gennaro vigilance.
Mm-hmm.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Hit you for three gear.
Mm-hmm.
Back the monarch.
Yep. Got it.
And is that stupid? Probably. Mm-hmm.
2, otherwise I won't win. I'll play Vintorp.
Ooh, okay.
Go to instant draw card.
Mm-hmm.
And you can go. So, untap like that. 2.
Yep.
Drawing a card. Show you the planes.
Okay. Block Lures with the Jailer,
mm-hmm.
and Izamaru with Jinara.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I take 3. 2, 3. And
2.
Gideon takes 2.
Yep, before damage.
Yeah.
I'd like to give protection from white or
rose. Okay, yeah, makes sense. So you gain 5 life.
I read this one as well. 1, 2, 3. Yep.
And you get the monarch back.
Exactly. I did play a land already. Then I will recast the savior.
Okay.
Wait, Izamaru's dead, right?
Yeah, yes.
So I will recast Izamaru.
Okay.
Shall I draw a card?
Yep.
It's your turn. You don't untap.
Oh yeah, sorry. Yeah, I was completely tapped out, so I'll untap this.
Yeah.
And then, sure. Yeah. We'll give Jinara vigilance again.
Mm-hmm. Swing for the mark. I'll
fetch.
Okay, go down to 7.
Yeah, some kind of white source, it doesn't matter. And then I'll put a counter on here.
Mm-hmm. So hit for 4.
And then hit 4 with both.
I am 8.
So that's 8, yeah.
So. Okay.
So I get the monarch back.
Uh huh.
And then it's your turn. Interesting. I don't think there's any decisions I've been making since the last 3 turns.
Untap this one. Dark Confident, 0.
Yep. Just praying for you to kill yourself with a Dark Confident, basically.
Yeah.
Seems pretty hard in the Lures deck, I would imagine.
That's true. Playing the planes. This dude got a counter. Yeah. Gideon, and those two are going for you.
Okay. I will block Lures again.
Mm-hmm. 3 damage, I would like to give it. Indestructible.
Yeah. That was stupid. Whatever.
Then you, do you want to raise?
No, no, whatever. It doesn't matter. I lose anyways. So I take 4.
And then I go up to 15.
Yep.
And the mark.
Yep.
And I play Hope of Jericho.
Okay.
It's your turn.
Yep, that's it.
Okay. Next one. Maybe companion. So I've got the others. So I feel like so. Good.
Okay.
So we're back.
I'm on the play.
Yes.
And I will finally start with the Mana Dork.
Hey!
In Elvish Mystic. And
that's
pass.
Great. Then I will draw a card. And I will probably fetch for Scrubland.
Okay.
To play Nizamaru.
Okay.
With the Mox.
Okay.
And a Bell Splitter.
Okay.
That's your turn.
I will fetch as well.
Mm-hmm.
Get Kondra.
Yes.
And I will just play my commander and pass.
You got it. I will draw a card. And play a couple of lanes. Would like to eliminate Janara.
Okay.
And equip the Bone Splitter to Zanaro.
Okay.
And hit for 4.
Sure.
Yep, 4. Then you may continue.
Play Yavimaya Coast.
Mm-hmm.
Play
for 2.
A Voice of Resurgence.
That's a good one.
And pass.
Drawing a card. Play a Grim Climb Pathway. Like the castle is yours.
Malik.
Is it static? Is that important? You may bait me here, but I will pay.
Okay. Get absent.
Mm-hmm. That's always a good bait, I would say. Take the 4.
I would like to block.
Yep.
For the trait, I get a voice token.
Choo-choo. That's your turn.
Okay.
The other card was?
Drive.
Yeah, okay. Fair enough.
Then I'll just try to pressure there and hit you for 3.
Mm-hmm.
And go.
Commander.
Okay.
Then I would like to exile Janara.
Creature costs two less to cast, yeah.
Then I equip Killian and I pass the turn.
Okay. Play land, play Drowneth.
Mm-hmm.
Attack for three.
Mm-hmm.
And go.
That's interesting. Never got to play this card. You have no cards in hand?
No.
Would like to play Tithe Taker.
Okay.
And I would like to play Edge of Divinity on Killian. So it gets plus three, plus three.
That's just three, three. Okay, yeah.
Then beat you for seven.
Seven, yeah. So I take seven and you gain seven life.
Yep. Go ahead.
Okay. Land, double fetch. Forest with the wind star. Have to get an island with the Scalding Tarn, and then for 7 I will cast Janara,
sure.
And then I will just take with the 4/4, I think.
Okay, go down to 17.
Okay, you can go.
Drawing a card. You have only two untapped creatures.
That's correct.
So you have to double block Killian. And you go for Comet.
Yeah, and double block.
Mm-hmm. I got two. 24, you take two. Play a Kithian. And I take Lurus into my hand.
Okay.
That's your turn.
We'll play a Lotus Corp, or do I have anything in graveyard for?
It's a Maru.
Okay. Your turn. We'll block. I have to double block there. It doesn't really matter, everything dies anyways. Yeah, we'll double block and block and take two. And then Mastiff dies and your Kithian dies.
I can give
him. Oh, you can give him, so I could have, should have blocked him, but it doesn't really matter.
I will do.
Okay.
So this one is dead, right? Or isn't it?
No, that's only.
Three, okay.
Three. Yeah. True, I could have killed him.
Yeah,
yeah. True.
Okay. 5, 6, 7. You took the two. This one flips.
Yep.
Until your next turn, target creature gets indestructible. Let's take the Killian.
Okay.
Goes up to 4. And play Talia, I guess.
Okay. Guys, it doesn't save me.
Okay, GG. Well, what should we say about that?
Yeah, not that kind of dumb.
Yeah.
Maybe not casting the mana leak there would have been good, but I thought I had like a chance to get you by tempo. But in the end, because you had another removal, no, two more removals for Janara.
Yeah, I drew them. That was lucky.
Yeah.
I was lucky. Just drew them.
Probably just the way the deck works.
Probably, yeah. I expected you to play the Drowneth when beating me with the Mono League to prevent me from casting.
That's the line I had in mind with the pressure. Where
yeah.
I had your low cards in hand and the odds for you having a removal were pretty low. So I thought, hey, if Jinara resolves here, I might get into the territory where I can put three counters on her every turn and just race you that way.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, instead I just got destroyed. Maybe not the most optimal line, but yeah.
Well, still Jinara. Jinara is still Jinara.
It won the first time,
unfortunately. So, sorry?
The first time we played it on Canada, Canada won, right?
Martin played it the first time, did it?
No, didn't win the first time.
Oh, I played it so it didn't win.
No. I think it did. I was playing Yisa, right?
Yeah, I think I won
that
one.
Yeah, I think you won that one.
I was playing that. I definitely played Jinara on Canada.
No. Definitely not. You can check it out. Anyways, thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching, and
we will continue debating about that. Ciao, ciao.